So this is a short one. So it is desired 9.5 microcoulombs of charge to be stored on each plate of a condenser. What is a capacitor? What is the capacitor? Capacitor is one plate, another plate, and you have this attached to some voltage source. This one is smaller. This one is smaller for this, for voltage source, and these are the same plates. This is a capacitor. And you place the charge here when you connect it with the voltage source. What potential difference? Potential difference is a voltage. What potential difference is required between the two plates? For what? Well, to have this amount of charge on each size. This will be plus and this will be minus. So in this particular case, we have voltage is equal, this is the charge divided by capacitance. And this is the charge, this is the capacitance. That is the voltage. That is the whole there is to it. There's nothing more. But if you want to make a donation, well, purchase. Please do so. And you could download the answer. And the answer is just this. There's nothing more than this. So for complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell a friend. That's all there is to it. Again, it's only this, nothing more there. Thank you.